you get a little bit disappointed with things that we've worked on, and to put two goals in the first half. But I knew that once we got them back at halftime and we had a conversation, we could use the right words to inspire them to come out and play a better second half.
Definitely. Once we fell behind, it's really hard to come back sometimes. But once we get one goal, like we get another one, and we get another one, we get on. Like we had a spark, and that was the spark that we had. And I'm so happy to have that. And like, oh man, this big moment.
I think having been there a few times over the year, I think these guys know that, you know, whether it's 1-2-0, we have been in those positions before where, you know, we know we can get back into it. Once we got that first one, I think the mentality changed. I think on both sides of the field. I think these guys knew that they put that first one away. The second one was just a matter of time.
Right at the right time, we tried an unconventional defense, and it's disrupted them. And then Shanae came off the bench and started our offense going. So it's, you know, we're due for a little bit of luck and a little bit of momentum change, and it's happened to work tonight at both ends at the same time, at the right time.
Tried to get out hard but relaxed. We knew Zeta's velocity was in the race. They're a semi-pro team filled with a bunch of good guys, Olympic hopefuls. Around the last turn, like I felt my legs wavering a little bit. Then I saw my main man Riyadh having his hand out waiting for the baton. I knew I had to get it to him. So I kind of did a dive to reach him.
The goal for me is basically to just keep the lead going and have a fast split. The goal going to that meet is to qualify for nationals. Having Zenit as a semi-professional team just pushed us, because you know someone coming behind you hunting you down. So you just gotta give it all and leave it in the track, basically.
So when I got the baton from Riyadh, in my mind it was, you know, turn and, you know, drive as hard as I can for my, you know, my set drive race. And knowing that we're trying to qualify for nationals, we're trying to set, you know, school record, you just give it all you have. And then after I handed it off to Evan, looking up at the time, I knew he had a shot to get it. And Evan, you know, running as well as he always runs, was pretty much in the bag at that point. Tiny crowd now. under 310 is like, for a Division II school to do, it's pretty amazing. We had the best time in the country. Listen up now, turn up the light.